Los Angeles County students are required to wear face masks under a plan released today by the Office of Education. There would also be a limit of 16 students per classroom, staggered schedules, lunches served in classrooms, and other measures, according to the Los Angeles Times, including only one-way hallways and each student assigned one ball to play with alone. The Office of Education provides oversight for the county's 80 school systems. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.